under the advisory of Mrs. Annabelle Cooper.
Un pasito para atrás.